half four. Sorry about that. Hello, beautiful, colourful people of Southall. Yes. Okay, shush. Thank you so much for bringing me to your very lovely, picturesque car park. Very lovely. I'm reaching out to you lot because apparently I'm the best spokesperson and I can't seem to think why. Counter-terrorism. We are going to allow you all to go to the shops. That's lovely, isn't it? But you can't all go together, no. You have to go into groups of 12 teen and make sure that you stay 2 millimetres apart at all times. Look, 2 millimetres. This is very safe. Today, I would like to announce to you all that my new immigration programme... Wait, stop! Stop, you come back here! Right. I pronounce that from tomorrow, no more of you lot can come in unless you are here picking strawberries or doing jobs that we don't want to do, including propping up the NHS. Yes? Stay at home. Save lives. There will be a strict numbers checking programme like our racist relatives in Australia have. If you have 76-11-ty points, you can come in. Otherwise, just piss off back to where you came from, especially you. White Cliffs of Dover. Ah, stunning. I'm starting this programme, by example, just to prove that it really works. I will now add up my points. I'll do it on my fingers because I don't need a calculator, because I'm not thick. Right, so now, just to show you people that you can't beat the system, this system is here to protect all of us. Yes? Counter-terrorism. Protect the NHS. Immigration saves lives. There is no magic money tree. Right, I've added it up, and I make it to 12-2-7. Oh, shit, that means I have to leave. I have to deport myself. Oh, damn it. Mum, this is my mother, everyone. Come on. Yalla. Oh. Right, okay. Who's for the phone? Perfect, yes. Right, you know that couple of points you took for my driving ban?
Huh.
Right, you're going to have to bite the bullet again and you're going to have to get deported. So don't worry about it. Goodbye, yeah? Take care of yourself.
I paid my taxes. I worked hard for 50 years. I helped build this country.
I can't understand what you're saying. Get out
of
here.
Oh,
right, see, this is why I have to use words like migrant and refugee and immigrant, you know? That way no one cares about you. Look, get out of here. Get lost. Right, there you go. So no one can beat the system. Not one of you. It's not one rule for you and one rule for us, you know? So right, now I'm going to go for an eye test. I'm going to drive over to Durham. And I will not be seeing you dirty brown people again. Okay.
Freelancers in the arts have been told to retrain. I've given my life to music, man.
Have you heard of pharmacy? Yeah, that's a good place to start. Pharmacy. Probably can't afford the uni though. Never mind, take care! Dirty f***ing shithole. Oh, get the f*** off!